Okay, my phone won't display the correct time or the correct date. My messages are going, but it won't let me see the messages that I'm sending, which is retarded. I'm about to do Namyo, and before, I forgot to turn the phone sideways.
Sure.
I'm gonna set up my Gahanzen. Yeah, I can't see my messages. I hope that phone is the right way and we're not looking at videos upside down, because anything electronic just freaking hates me. So I'm set up for the Hanzo, do my prayers, do my Danyo. All the numbers, the only number I can see today is 7, and it feels like a Sunday. My phone says it is 17 p.m. July 7th, so what my phone is saying right now is 777. Oh, great job. Using the original battery because the other one won't charge. Give up. Plus, the dryer decided to talk to me today, so I decided to do laundry. Yeah, me and the appliances. Me and my appliances talk to each other. Electronics hate me. Can't get the clock to work. Can't see my messages. Can't get the time right, can't get the date right. And when I go to date, it'll go to today's date, but the calendar won't change. That's with the original LG battery. The other battery won't charge. I just almost snapped my finger on the door outside, so I dare not fool around with the other battery. No luck with phones, or anything electronic, really. I need to live in a world where there's no electronics and we just communicate telepathically. But I'm about to do Ganyo. My hallway was very busy. I don't even know if I'm showing my face. My skin is cleared up. My eyes probably look black. I don't care. I didn't realize that when I turned the phone sideways, it's probably not gonna work either. Oh. I guess the OCD medicine is working because I have no desire to clean at all. Shit. That's gonna fall. As you can see, my kitchen is a mess. OCD meds working. Don't wanna pick, don't wanna clean. Hi, Angel Face. What are you looking at, baby? Cat's right there, so that means something's going on right there. Alright, I have to do prayers. I just wanted to see if anything would change. The clock, the time. And there, I'm telling you what. Angel Face, what you doing, baby boy? 3 minutes, oh, that's what. All right, I'm gonna do my prayers and then I'll be back. Beloved, be light, me and my swollen fingers. Look at him. He's fierce. I keep dreaming of a black cat with red ears and a red tail, but like Crayola crayon red and a pitchfork tail, and I called it Satanica. That was the cat's name in my dream. Plus, I had a Bengal tiger, I had a lion in my bedroom, a Bengal tiger, a beige cat, and an old black cat. And last night, I dreamed on November 1st, 2010, in the UK, in London, there were 3 gold crowns spotted in the sky. I have no idea what that means, but that was my dream. I've been dreaming a lot of numbers and things, so I've been writing them down. Be love, be light. Peace, everybody. Peace, everybody. Peace to all living things.